Just got my Prusa i3 out from the one bedroom from moving from Spain. It's been sitting in literally isolation for a whole year and it's still working. She's working very good. So I've got another Prusa 12 inch ready to be built. That's been sitting all boxed, unboxed, for over a year as well. But, anyway, just thought I'd let everybody know I'm coming back. And what I'm working at the moment is a water system, like a soda oven, purifying water. The Spanish people. So they've got a lot of cow in the water and it clogs up all the pipes and everything in the house. So a little bit more on that later on, but